Hi everyone. In this tutorial, we will create an animated card slider with expanding images using CSS and vanilla JavaScript. When the card is clicked, it expands and reveals additional details. Let's dive in. First, let's look at the HTML structure. The main container has multiple cards. Each card contains an inner container with an image and a div with the class overlay. The overlay displays text that appears when the card expands. Now let's move on to CSS. First, I import Google Fonts. I prefer the Satisfy font for the text. We have 5 cards in the container. The offset variable is obtained by dividing the container's width by the number of cards. This variable provides a negative value to enable a shift to the left. This one will move the cards to the right, completely out of view. We also provide all elements with 0 padding and margin and consistent box sizing. The body has a repeating linear gradient. The animation creates a soft movement effect in the background. The container has hidden overflow to control the placement and visibility of its child elements. This sets each card at a specific offset based on its I value. For example, first card stays at its original position, the second card moves 20% of its width to the right, the third one moves 40% of its width to the right, and so on. The visibility property hides the card without changing the layout. It specifies the initial positioning of the inner element relative to the card's layout. We can apply specific transformations to the images to make them look better. After completing the JavaScript functions, we will give style to the class overlay and the active classes. First, we select the main container and all cards with query selector. Then the active classes are removed to reset all cards, so the container and cards return to their default state. Each card listens for a click. If the container is already active, it resets. Otherwise, the container expands and the clicked card gets highlighted. We add an event listener to detect clicks outside the container. If the clicked element is not inside the container, it is reset. This shifts all cards to the left when the active class applies to the container. This one moves all sibling cards following the active card to the right, effectively hiding them. When both the container and card have the active class, the card is positioned at the center of the container. The overlay covers the entire card by positioning it inside the parent card. When the card is active, the overlay appears. It provides a smooth fade-in effect when the overlay becomes visible. The font size is set for smaller screens, ensuring responsiveness. Finally, we can easily set the slider to display more or fewer images dynamically. First, the I value in the HTML must match the number of cards, as the offset depends on it. Next, we need to update the total card property in the CSS to reflect the new number of cards. But the slider requires at least 3 cards to function correctly. And that's it! With just a few lines, we've built an animated card slider with expanding effects using CSS and vanilla JavaScript. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the bell icon so you never miss out on the latest tutorials. Thanks for watching!